So today is July 31st, 2021. We're on the Yellowstone River in Yellowstone National Park. We're going to be fishing for cutthroats on the river today. It's beautiful. Our guide, Sean McKay with the Henry's Fork Anglers. Hello, Sean. My wonderful wife, Kendra. Hello, Kendra. And tons of buffalo watching our every move. Gonna be an awesome day on the river. Hopefully we're gonna catch some big cutthroats on the Yellowstone. Set.
You're right. Yep. Just let them run.
Done, sir. Come on, Sean. 21.
And some change.
21 and some change. Thank you. My girl is a fly fisherman.
Nicely done, Kendra.
Woo! Beautiful.
Gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Put on a dropper thinking we'd need it.
And he ate the
and he ate the dry. I'll get that out later. Alright, Kendra.
Okay.
Good. Keep reeling, Greg. Keep going. He's coming right at it. Good. He's shaking. He's going back upstream.
Okay.
Good, Greg. Good, almost, almost. Just keep that rock at the end of the bank. Good. Come on. good. Low and to the right. Good. He's getting pretty tired.
Nicely done, sir. That's a different one than the one on top, but I mean a phenomenal cutthroat trout.
God, those are so pretty.
Let's get our hook out.
Wow.
Want your picture with him?
You want a picture, Greg?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're gonna get her a new one.
I am getting you a new reel. Okay, so you just stay right in there, Kendra. Just keep that rod tip over to the right. Good. Good, Kendra. Good. And reel as you lower that rod tip just a little bit, always keeping it tight. Good. No more. Good, Kendra. Good. You guys are kind of just at a stalemate here. He's getting close, just no reason to horse him yet, Kendra. Start walking down with me.
Keep reeling.
Good, Kendra. Good. Just keep that side pressure on him. Good. Very good. That's a big move. He just slid in about 5 feet. Okay, hold on. Good. We're getting closer, Kendra. Good. Good. Okay, no more reeling, Kendra. Okay, reel just a little bit more. Good, no more. No more, rod tip up, Kendra. Oh, close, rod tip up. Yes, Kendra! Yes, man! Kendra!
Woo!
that is a big.
Oh my God!
Throat, man.
Oh!
Nice work, Kendra.
Thank you.
We love you, cutthroat.
I got the whole thing on video too.
Look at him garbage that thing. Amazing, Kendra. Could not have done it any better. And for when is your birthday?
December 27th.
That may be sentimental. You can keep it, but we're getting you a large.
Rod tip up, Kendra. Close. Rod tip up.
Yes, Kendra. Yes, man. Kendra.
Woo! And that is a big.
Oh my God!
Throat, man.
Oh!
Nice work, Kendra. We love you, cutthroat.
I got the whole thing on video, too.
Look at him garbage that thing. Amazing, Kendra. Could not have done it any better. And for when is your birthday?
December 27th.
That may be sentimental. You can keep it. But
this day at Yellowstone National Forest on the Yellowstone River. This is dedicated to Jim Austin. One of the most unbelievable people I've ever known. One of my very best friends. He left us way too early, and I miss him every day, but never more than when I'm in the river. I said it earlier on this video, but I sure hope he's watching today. His girl Kendra got a fish of a lifetime, and we're fishing for cutthroat on the Yellowstone River. In Yellowstone National Park, one of his favorite places. I love you, Jim. This is for you.